Edward Regan Eddie Murphy was born on 3 April 1961 in Brooklyn, New York City of the United States, and is a multi-talented stand-up comedian, actor, writer, singer, director, and musician, but is best known and successful as a comic actor, to the extent where, as of 2017, films featuring Murphy have grossed over $4 billion at the box office in the U.S. and Canada alone, and over $6.6 billion worldwide, making him the fourth highest-grossing U.S. actor of all time. So, just how rich is Eddie Murphy? Celebrity.Money has estimated that the total size of Eddie Murphy's net worth today reaches $85 million, a good deal of his wealth having been accumulated from film appearances, but all his talents have contributed. Eddie Murphy's mother, Lillian, worked as a telephone operator, and his father, Charles, as a transit police officer, but was an amateur actor and comedian. At 15, Murphy was already writing and performing his own programs, influenced by Bill Cosby and Richard Pryor. Still, Eddie attended Nassau Community College in New York before beginning his acting career. Murphy began as a stand-up comedian and soon released two albums, Delirious and Raw. From 1980, he started working as a regular actor on the Saturday Night Live TV show before, in 1982, debuting on the big screen, co-starring with Nick Nolte in the action comedy film directed by Walter Hill, 48 Hours, for which he was nominated for a Golden Globe Award for the Best Acting Male Debut. In 1983, Trading Places, a comedy film directed by John Landis, was released, in which Eddie Murphy co-starred alongside Dan Aykroyd. The film received generally favorable reviews from critics and brought a Best Actor's nomination for Murphy at the 41st Golden Globe Awards. After such a successful start, Eddie Murphy continued his starring career in films, including Beverly Hills Cop, a 1984 action comedy film directed by Martin Brest, and the sequel, Beverly Hills Cop 2, in 1987, with The Golden Child, a 1986 fantasy comedy film directed by Michael Ritchie. Up until 1990, critics and the audience loved Murphy, but by 1992, results dropped, and his appearances in Beverly Hills Cop 3, directed by John Landis, Boomerang, directed by Reginald Hudlin, Harlem Nights, directed by Eddie Murphy himself, and Another 48 Hours, directed by Walter Hill, were not very successful. However, since 1998, Eddie has managed to boost his popularity as he followed with a series of very profitable family-friendly films, which included Mulan, Dr. Dolittle, and its sequel, The Shrek Series, Daddy Daycare, The Haunted Mansion, and The Nutty Professor 2, The Clumps. Murphy is the winner of an Annie Award for Outstanding Individual Achievement for Voice Acting by a Male Performer in an Animated Feature Production for his voice acting in Shrek, and a National Society of Film Critics Award for the Best Actor in The Nutty Professor. In addition, Eddie starred in the motion picture version of the Broadway musical Dreamgirls as soul singer James Thunder Early, which brought him a Golden Globe for Best Supporting Actor, as well as a Screen Actors Guild Award and a Broadcast Film Critics Association Award in that category. Eddie Murphy now has starred in over 40 films and 20 TV productions, which have brought him 50 award nominations in various categories, including Worst, of which he has won 15. Together with box office receipts mentioned above, they are indeed impressive statistics. In his personal life, Eddie Murphy married Nicole Mitchell in 1993, and they had 5 children together before divorcing in 2005. In 2008, he married Tracy Edmonds, but has been living with Paige Butcher since 2012. In addition to his marriages, he has 3 children out of wedlock, including a son with Tamara Hood and a daughter with his ex-girlfriend, Melani Brown. Eddie is also a noted philanthropist, donating money to the AIDS Foundation and cancer education, creative arts, family support, health, and homeless charities. He has also donated to the Martin Luther King Jr. Center and $100,000 to the Screen Actors Guild Strike Relief Fund. Eddie has residences in New York City, New Jersey, and Beverly Hills, California.